How to change opacity in Picsart. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can adjust the opacity. First of all, here in the middle, you can tap on this plus icon. Now, here you can create a blank project in order to import your picture. So tap on this blank. It will take some time. Now, here in your editing platform, here on the bottom, there will be an option called add photo. Just tap on add photo. Now, enter the photo that you want to edit. Here, I'm using this one. Now here on the top, tap on add. Now your image has been imported. So on the first, here you can see the option called opacity. So it is 100%. Now you can directly adjust it however you want. So if you bring the slider above and below, it will make some changes. So adjust it however you like. And at last, tap on this tick button on the top and you're done. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video helps you.